take over. Richardson shot the lights out in this building last season for the Celtics. Appropriately enough, scored the first 4 points of the regular season. Barnes knocks down a jumper. Minutes in, 6-0 run by Boston to take this lead. Marbury to the basket for two. Loose ball. Maurice Green defensively on Marbury. Blunt jumps out. They go back to James. He'll take it and make it. Final 2 minutes here of the first quarter. Ricky Davis now is going to be coming in next whistle. Taylor outside knocks it down.
Pair of hands Gomes has.
Celtics back to within one at 28-27. A steal. The 50th pick in the country. Scalabrini in the paint has it knocked away. Picked off the floor by Marbury. Rims it. Rebound controlled by the veteran Davis. Loops it ahead to Marbury. Marbury looking to take it to the basket. Does and got fouled. Counts.
Knocked off the floor coming up the other end by Curry. Watch this. And then Perk gets out there to bother the shots.
Marbury, Curry, Taylor, Robinson, and Rose on the floor for the Knicks.
17 points to New York's three. That makes it 19 points.
Marbury for two. Looks like he's going to be the one trying to work on Pierce. Pierce gets a hand in there. Ricky the loose ball. Marbury, look out. Shot clock, and they haven't started anything yet. Marbury, Davis for two. Is underway. That means we'll be seeing you 2 to 3 times a week. The Pistons come in, open up the brand new facility in Charlotte. That will be the first home game for the Bucks. 5 assists on the night for Stephon Marbury. Makes the split the other way. Marbury will take it and knock it.
Now, as Ricky tries for the steal.
Make that Pierce down on the baseline. Back out to Blunt. Inside Rafe, had it stripped.
Well, they got to get three.
Marbury takes it to the basket and gets the
three away from Marbury. They went out and challenged him on a perimeter, and that's going to let Marbury get to the rim. And he just cleared.
Pierce looking long. Better get it into somebody. Picked off by Marbury. He will be short with his shot.